We are 12. Go Hawks!
Regular season episode.
Seahawks travel south to face the 49ers.
Welcome to another We Are 12 Go Hawks. This is it. This is it. My pre-game thoughts ahead of Seattle Seahawks game against the 49ers on the road. So it's going to be an away game. And yeah, I mean, we've just recently played them and we recently beat them in Seattle. And yeah, I'm confident. Even though I know that you don't get two of the same games and I doubt that we'll win it 43-16, but I am confident that we will win this one. I can't see there being much difference. There will be differences. I think it will be harder. I do. I think we won't score as many points. But we might not let them score as many points as they scored. But to be honest, they might. They might. They still have players capable of making plays. So, you know, and we, you know, our players know that. So we're going to have to really concentrate and, you know, be focused. And you know, we know that this, you know, win and we're through. We've made the playoffs and we're going to get to play on. I expect a big game from Chris Carson if we decide to really play that way, like trying to make up the yards like that. And I think we will, because that's been the way we've been playing this year. We've been trying to run the ball. And yeah, so I expect to see Chris Carson having a good game. Mike Davis, he's probably going to have some chances, because unfortunately, Rashard Penny, who was good last week. On Monday, he was really good. Sustained an injury, so unfortunately, he will not be able to play. But Chris Carson, Mike Davis, never know, maybe McKissick, he might come in, you never know. But even if, you know, even if we stick with those two, I think that'll be good. Then we've got Doug Baldwin coming back, so that would be good. So if Russell Wilson decides to use that option to maybe try and gain some yards or gain some points, get some, you know, touchdowns, that's there. So Doug Baldwin, you know, to catch the balls there. Tyler Lockett, David Moore, and, you know, Ed Dixon, never know. Fourth quarter, successful catching another football this season. So you never know. You might come up with a catch, Ed Dixon. And yeah, we're going to have, I'm expecting a lot of what we've been accustomed to, you know. I'm expecting, on the defensive side, I'm expecting Bobby Wagner, Frank Clark, Bobby McDougald to be solid. Kalitro, I think he's coming back. Kendricks, who played the last game, he's injured as well. So shame about that. But Kalitro, he's solid. So he's coming in, I think. And if he does, that'll be good. Shaquille Griffin and Trey Flowers are cornerbacks. I expect them to be, you know, just carry on the way they've been playing. And yeah, that's basically it. I think we're going to do well. I think we are going to do well on the road. And my predictions, I'm going to say this. I'm going to say it like this. I think they'll get around 19. So I think they'll do a bit better. A bit better. 19 for the 49ers. And I think we will win it. And I think we'll get about 28-19. No. Actually, you know, I think we're better than that. I think we'll get into the 30s. I think we'll be about 33-19, something like that. So I think we'll win considerably, by considerable amount. I just don't think we'll get up to 43, like last time. 33-19. 33-19. Go Hawks! Go Hawks!
Go Hawks!